Okay, so there's something that all of my students do, and for the life of me, I cannot explain why, and none of them has ever been able to explain to me why, but they walk up to the net, they climb underneath it to get to the other side. So if there are any tennis students on here, please explain to me why they do this.